Okay, now we are in module 8, lesson 3, negative exponents. Now, in the previous lessons, we talked about positive exponents, right? How we multiply, how we simplify these exponents, right? Now, in math, you cannot deal with negative exponents. You need to turn them to positive exponents, okay? So, first step to deal with negative exponents, you need to convert it to positive exponents. Got it? You understand me? For example, if you have 2 to the power 3, we know that 2 times 2 times 2, which is 8. But 2 to the power negative 3, we cannot deal with that. You need to follow a formula. Follow a formula. The formula is, to deal with negative exponents, if we have a to the power negative n, n is positive, with negative it will be negative. A to the power negative n, how we deal with that? Equal 1 over a positive n. This is the formula. So if you have negative exponents, you put 1 over and you turn the exponent to positive. For example, 2 to the power negative 3, it will be 1 over 2 to the power positive 3. Got it? And continue, find the answer. This is equal 1 over 2 to the power 3, 8. 1 over 8, it's a decimal, 0 point something, right? Not 8 over 1. So, if you have negative exponent, turn it to positive exponent by putting 1 over. So, if you have exponent and negative, but how about the base? The base can be negative, no problem. For example, if you have negative 3 to the power 4, no problem. Negative 3. 4 times, right? But the problem where if the exponent is negative, but it's not a problem, just turn it to positive exponent by putting 1 over, 1 over. For example, 5 to the power negative 2. This is 1 over 5 to the power positive 2, which is equal to 1 over 5 times 5, 2 times. I turn it from negative to positive. Continue. 1 over what? And this is very small value. It is not 25. It's 0 point something. If you make it in the calculator, 1 divided by 25. Not a 25 divided by 1. Don't mess with that. How much? Zero point zero four, which is much less than 1, right? But no need to find the final answer here in my material. No need to find this. Enough this, okay? This is how we deal with negative exponents. We have another idea. This is the negative exponents, okay? So we deal with positive exponents normally. Negative exponents, turn it to positive, right? Zero exponent always equal 1. For example, or our formula, anything, when I say a is anything, okay? Any number, any x, any y, any variable, whatever. A to the power 0, the answer always what? 1. Whatever a is, except 0. 0 power 0, it is not defined. Let me check. Yeah, it gives math error, okay? So except 0, if you have 0 power 0, 0 power 0, this is math error, like when you divide in 0. Otherwise, any value, any variable, any number except 0, to the power 0, the answer always what? 1, without doing anything. For example, 9 to the power 0, 1. 9 to the power 0, 1. 18 power 0, 1. 2xy power 2, all power 0, 1. Simple as that. But why 1? Why 1? Let's see why this always 1. Why a power 0 is 1? Example. Example. For example, 2 power 0, we said 1, right? But assume 2 power 0, I will change the 0. I will make it, the 1 is something divided by itself, right? The 1 is something divided by itself, mishake. So hadil 1, this one equal, for example, 2 power 3, divided 2 power 3, right? So, the 1 is something divided by itself. Shake. So, if you have the same base in division, what do we do with the exponents? We subtract them, shake, khadna. We subtract the exponents. So, 1, I make it 2 power 3 over 2 power 5 over 2 power 5. 2 power 9 over 2 power 9. Same. Always 1. So this is equal by applying the formula, our formula, which is 2 to the power 3 minus 3, which is what? So anything power 0, the answer is what? 1. Anything power negative, except the special cases, anything power negative, you turn it to positive. Do you understand the two ideas? Let's do example 1. Example 1. We are on page 447. The question said, simplify each expression. Assume that no denominators equals to 0. Because if the denominator is 0, it will be undefined. So they need to put this condition with the question. So part A, we have 8m power 2 n p power 8 over 9k power 2 m n power 4 with negative, and all of it حاطين لك هون ايش؟ power 0 by the way. Now, this is example 1. Part A, power 0 equal 1. طب part B, طلع part B. Part B. Part B, we have A power 4, B power 0 over A power 2. Right? This is part B. Part A, all of it power 0, it's 1. خلاص. Following the formula, right? Part B, A power 4 times B power 0 over A power 2. The B power 0 had come? Had 1, right? So A power 4 times 1, A power 4. Anything multiply 1 equal the same thing, right? So the answer will be up A power 4 over A power 2. I have same bases, right? What I do with the exponents? Subtract. You need to follow the formulas, huh? Not do one step, then stop. You need to simplify to the simplest form. So here, B power 0, it is 1. A power 4 multiply 1. Here multiply, صح? Which is A power 4. A power 4 over A power 2. يعني A power 4 minus 2, which is A power. This is what I want. Done? Done. This is part B. Let's see the check together. After example one, we have checked. Simplify 56 g power 2 h j power 11 over 8 g power 0 h power 0 j power 0. هلا ال 8 8 اه ال g power 0 1 وال h power 0 1 وال j power 0 1 وشوفي بينهم هذول 8 times 1 times 1 times 1 8. So down all of down what we have 8 done. Yeah, this is equal 56 g power 2 h j power 11 over mean 8 لانه هذول ones مش تعمل لهم add multiply 8 times 1 times 1 times 1 8. طب can we simplify more?
Yes.
Yes, the 56 with 8. Check the numbers always. 56 divided by 8. 56 divided by 8, 7. So the answer will be 7 g power 2 h j power. This is the simplest one. Which choice? 7 g power 2 h j power 11. Yeah. Choice A. You understand? In part A, did we do anything? No. Just apply the formula. No need to simplify. Done writing. Now, I'll back to the negative exponent and clarify it more, explain it more. We said anything to the power negative, put it in the denominator, it will be positive, right? But if the power negative was itself in the denominator, put it in the numerator. Yeah, for example, a power negative n is 1 over a to the power n, right? But 1 over a to the power negative n, put it up. It will be 1 to the power positive n. This gives this, and this gives this, right? For example, 3 power negative 4, it is 1 over 3 to the power, which is equal 1 over 3 power 4, 81. صح؟ طيب 1 this is the question, this is the question. Okay, now another question. 1 over 2 to the power negative 5. You cannot deal with power negative, you need to change it a place. It's a place. If it's up, put it down. If it's down, put it up with changing the sign of the exponent. So here 1 over 2 to the power negative 5. طلعها فوق عشان تصير positive. Got it? يلا equal 2 to the power what? 5, which is 32. Ah, exactly. For example, look here. A to the power negative 3 over B to the power negative 2. It will be B power 2 over A power 3. See? Do you understand that? Negative, I put it down, positive. Negative down, I put it up, positive. Done? You understand it? Right, yes. B power negative 2 becomes B power 2, keep it. Good. For example, A to the power negative 3 over B to the power 2, it'll be positive, it'll 2 positive. Good question. This comes down, right? Huh. B power 2 مالي فيها ما هي positive. ما بطلعها فوق بتصير ايش؟ ما بديش اياها negative. You understand me? Now, A power negative 3, I will put it down to be positive. Still anything up? Nothing means. Got it? You understand? Yes. First, multiply them. Follow the formula. 2 power negative 2 power negative 2. First, multiply them. Or you can play with it here. For example, here down inside, it is. هذه بعدها negative 2, صح? هذه 1 over what? 2 to the power 2. شيك؟ يعني حولتها أنا. يعني 1 over what? All to the power. And we said that in negative 2, we distribute it. شيك؟ Remember? So this will be 1 to the power negative 2 over 4 to the power negative 2, right? هذه نزلها هون وهذه طلعها فوق. And see positives. This is equal 4 to the power 2 over 1 to the power 2. Up will be, down will be 1. 1 power 2, 1. 16 over 1, 16. Do you understand? Or, original one, 2 to the power negative 2 to the power negative 2. هدول شو بنعمل فيهم؟ Multiply. We put formula, شيك. Negative 2 times negative 2. Positive 4, right? So this will be 2 to the power positive, which is 2 by 2 by 2 by 2 come 16. Same of this, 4 power 2 come 16. So you can do this, you can do this, it's up to you. Okay? Let's do example 2 now. Example 2. Example 2, simplify an expression, no, negative exponent. Simplify A power 3, B power negative 4, over C to the power negative 2, right? We said if the exponent positive, keep it in its place. If the exponent negative, if it's up, put it down. If it's down, put it up. Simple as that. If nothing remain in up or down, put one. Check. Who multiply? So this is equal. A power 3, the 3 positive. Keep it in its place. Still, A power 3, ماليش فيها. B power negative 4, نزلها. C power negative 2, طلح. Is there any similar phases? No. Can you simplify more? No. This is the answer. أنا أشطر. أنا أشطر من الكتاب. طب عشان ما تتوه مني. Take a look to the book. Take a look to the book. How the book did it. Okay? Let's do it with the book. ما تكتب. مكتوب عندك. In the book they said A power 3 B power negative 4 over C power negative 2, right? They said this is equal. A power 3 أخذها لحالها. A power 3 over what? 1. وال b power negative 4 أخذها نحالها كمان b power negative 4 over what 1 وال c to the power negative 2 خلى 1 ما احنا أخذنا ال a power 3 وال b negative 4 إيش بقي هنا 1 ما في c power negative 2 1 right هيك عمل طب then they switch each one A power 3 keep it لأنها positive أصلاً هذه شو بتصير 1 over B power 4 وهذه شو بتصير C power 2 over 1 right طب we have multiply with fractions مش هيك how we multiply fractions we multiply up we multiply down multiply up A power 3 times 1, A power 3 times C power 2, A power 3, C power 2. 1 times B power 4 times 1, B power 4, which is the same, right? But, yeah. But I did it with the book in details. Now let's see the check together. Check. After example 2, we have check. We have 42 r to the power negative 2 t to the power negative 6 u to the power 3 over 14 r power 2 u to the power negative 3. Done? Now focus. Power positive, keep it in its place. Power negative, change the place. Up, put it down, down, put it up, okay? Yeah, 42 and 14, can you simplify it? Yes, 42 divided by 14, 3. So this is equal to 3. خلاص? 42 divided by 14 is a 3. طب, لو كان فوق 14 وتحت ال 42. ال 3 وين حتكون؟ ايوه تحت 1 over 3 be careful طب this r negative حتنزل تحت في r positive شايفها؟ خليها and bring this r negative here down got it? It will be what? R to the power what? 2 so we have r power 2 originally in the denominator I left it I kept it انت كيف شايف؟ مش شايف انت. Can you see the board? How? يعني انا واقف هون يا دوب شايف. غير مكانك، غير مكانك. غير مكانك حبيبي عشان تشوف. Again, I have r to the power negative 2 up. I put it down هي. وفي عندي r power 2 من اول موجوده هذه. I kept it هي. خلاص؟ طيب ال t power negative 6 نزلها u power 3 keep it done طيب تحت شو عندي u power negative 3 صح طلع do you understand now if you have similar bases Add the exponent if you have multiply. If you have divide, you subtract the exponents. مشيك. طب, up what we have? Up we have 3 ماليش فيها. U power 3 multiply U power 3. U power 6 over R power 2 times R power 2. R power 4. With T ما في غيرها. T power 6. This is the answer. 3 u power 6 over t, r power 4 t power 6. Do you understand?
Yes.
Again, 42 divided by 14 is 3. ال r power negative 2, I put it down. وفي r power 2 اصلا موجوده. ال t power negative 6, I put it down. ال u power 3 positive, I kept it. هيها. تحت في u power negative 3 طلعتها هي done الان if you have similar bases multiply add the exponents بس Can you multiply r power 4 with t power 6? No, different bases. So the answer is B. You understand, guys? Right. Example 3. Simplify 3g to the power negative 3. 3g to the power negative 3. H to the power 2 over negative 36. G to the power 3. H. J to the power negative 4. Did you copy the board, youngster? What you are doing? You are the only students who didn't copy anything. All of your friends are copying except you. Why? So what's the solution here? Why you are not copying? So later on, what you will do? How? Emta, when? Today, Annie? So tomorrow I will see everything is written in your copy book? Are you sure? Shahdeen? Tomorrow we will see. Yeah, let's do example 3. First, deal with numbers. Get rid of the numbers. اخلص من numbers. Up you have a 3, down you have negative 36, right? How we simplify 3 over negative 36? Both can divide by 3, صح? The 3 up will be 1. The negative 36 down will be negative 12. Done? Done? Yeah. So this is equal. Up 1, نكال 3. والنegative 36 شو حتصير؟ خلصنا numbers. Okay? Simplify normal fractions. Now, the G of negative 3, right? I'll put it down. It will be G power. And we have another G power 3 down also. So we have two Gs here, right? Do you understand, Muhammad? Yeah. So we have G power 3, اللي جبتها من فوق. And I have G power 3 originally exists here. Hi, G power 3. طيب. H power 2, H power 2, ماليش فيه. Is this one important to write? No need. One multiply anything, still the same. When we kept the one, when we keep the one, if nothing up, we keep the one, okay? Yeah. طيب, H power 2 خليتها. تحت في H power 1, صح؟ Keep it. H power 1. J power negative 4. I J power 4. Done? And the first step, get rid of the numbers. Simplify the numbers. Second step, the negative exponents. اخلص منهم. Then try to apply the formulas, right? The formulas, which we revised yesterday. Now, H power 2 here, and here H power 1. We subtract them. 2 minus 1, 1. So still up what? H. I'm done with that 2H here, right? Done? Done. J power 4, do we have J? Still. Over. Negative 12, ماليش فيها. Do we have G up? No. Here we have multiply. G power 3, multiply G power 3. Can you simplify more? No, nothing similar, nothing negative, nothing zero, خلاص. Yes. I simplify the 3 and negative 36, هذول. 3 over negative 36. How you simplify it? You are a grade 8, right? How we simplify 3 over negative 36? Divide, H divide. ايش في؟ طب نهدى لأكسره. ها. Divide by 3 up and down. It will be what up? وتحت. ال 1 فيش داعي لها لأن we have H و J. Okay. Do you understand example 3? Let's do the check after this example. Also, we have multiple choice question. We will simplify and choose our correct answer. Check after example 3. We have to simplify 35 h to the power 0, j to the power negative 5, k to the power negative 2 over 14 h power 2 m power 5. Focus, please. First, the numbers. Up, I have 35. Down, I have 14, right? 35, h فيها 1, 35, 5, 7, right? What we call these numbers? These numbers, what we call them? Common with what? Common, yani something here and here. I'm here, I'm talking about these numbers. What we call them? What we call them, mister? I'm not asking you to describe them. Multiple of factors بيجوش مع بعض. المultiple من المultiply والfactor من الdivide بيجوش مع بعض. We call them factors, not common factor, factors we call them. بس fact, كلمة factors. شو يعني factor طيب؟ يعني why the 5 is a factor of the 35. Yeah, if you divide 35 by 5, the answer will be 7 with remainder 0. This is what we call it factor. Okay? So to know the simplest form of the numbers, عشان ما تخربط, list the factors for both numbers. يعني ال 14 ايش فيها؟ 1 و 14, right? و 2 و 7. Check. هذول الفاكتورز for the 14. And these numbers are the factors for what? For the 35. Okay? Done? Now we select common factors. هلا ال common factors. مين هم ال common factors? Is 7 will 1. هذول شو اسمهم؟ Common factors. But what we will choose? The 7. أكبر من ال 1. That's why we call it greatest common factor. مش هيك؟ ال1 don't choose it, won't change anything. So ال1 انساه. If you have common factor or more than one common factor, you choose the greatest common factor, okay? Which is the 7, and divide up and down by 7. Okay? فهمنا ال common factor هذا؟ Yeah. This is equal. Divide the 35 and the 14 by the greatest common factor, which we found. What is it? 7. 35 divided by 7. 14 divided by 7. This is the simplest form for the numbers. خلصنا numbers. Okay? طيب. Now let's go to our work. H power 0. 1. صح? This dot means what? Multiply. طيب. J power negative 5. نزلها تحت. Do we have negative exponents down? No. Keep them. Keep them. ملكيش فيهم. وبيجي عندهم مين? J power negative 5. It will be J power 5. طب ال K power negative 2 تنزل تحت. K power 2. هذه البوينت مش نيجاتيف. اوكي ستيل اني ثينج اب؟ نو خلاص ايكوال اب 5 تايمز 1. Do we have any similar bases here? No. So the answer 2, h power 2, m power 5, j power 5, k power 2. ممكن تكون ال m power 5 قبل ال h مش مشكلة. Multiply بالآخر. Which choice? مش هيكون b ومش هيكون d صح؟ يا a يا c مش هيك؟ A تحت شو في 2 H, H. ايوه حاطين ال H باور 1 مش باور 2 صح؟ سوى بارت C. C Y focus Y not A H باور وات مكتوب هنا H باور وات لازم ها سي واي you can see change your place mister غريب. Your homework for today is page 451 from 1 to 18. Any question about what we did today? Right. That's all. I'm not sure, والله. It's your problem. Fix it.